Christ!
Weapons free. Enemy neutralized.
Weapons free. Enemy down. There should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Camera off and his men will be waiting for us in the field to the northwest.
The new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M21's on the other side of the hill.
What's the target, Kamarov?
The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians.
The M21's on the other side of the hill.
Not so fast.
The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians.
You're with us.
Not so fast. Remember,
bloody right you do.
You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Всяк атаки. Жди моего сигнала. Ваня, приближайся. Изо всяк атаки. Жди моего сигнала. My man. He's with him. He's a good smart player, sniper. You call him my man.
Sniper team in position.
Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover left flank.
Roger, cover left flank.
Enemy contact north. All units,
so,
commence switch to
warrior. Carve a path
we'll
straight
take
to your informant, Captain Price.
Straight to your informant, Captain Price.
Какой статус?
Сколько времени тебе нужно?
Я буду жевать,
жевать.
Я напоминаю,
жевать.
We should just be out, sir.
Not yet.
Sir,
we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Contacts northwest.
Sir, we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Hostile 12 o'clock.
are making progress.
Now we are making progress.
Follow me to the power station.
Follow me to the power station.
Look. Final has already begun.
Look.
The little bit
final assault has already begun.
We are sure to be victorious.
A little bit more of this.
Where is the moment?
So,
guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
It's him.
Nikolai, are you alright? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Out.
Let's go.
Americans are making mistakes. They will never take Al-Assad alive.